Guardian, Cade and Crow scouted a number of potential paths to get us closer to the Witness. They sighted a tormentor guarding this pass. Take it out, and the way should be clear. Show no restraint. I want our enemy to know exactly what you're capable of.
Lucent Hive? This must be the brood Rosakna. Trapped in the Pale Heart with no way back.
Enjoying the chaos, no doubt.
Taken wizard up ahead. It's not attacking us, but I think it's the source of that smudge blocking our way.
A guard left by the Witness. We're on the right track.
It worked! The wizard's down and the way is clear.
Good work. If those Ahamkara prove to be helpful, you should look for opportunities to use them.
It's not like you to encourage recklessness, Zavala.
It's not like you, Ikora, to lecture on recklessness.
There were other routes we could have taken, but you chose the most dangerous. Why?
Isn't this the sort of risk you've always demanded I take?
Thank you.
should have taken a different path. One that's more direct, with fewer enemies. I know that you're angry, that you've lost faith in the Traveler. But don't let it cloud your judgment.
This isn't about the Traveler. It's about hitting back hard.
Ikora, should we be worried about the pulsing Ahamkara guts in the walls?
You should always be worried when there are guts in the walls.
Tormentor, ahead!
You already know what to do.
On the run, but we've wounded it. It won't get far.
Guardian, between you and me, I like Zavala's moxie, but this ain't him. Ikora's right to be worried. I got a bad feeling too.
Enemy signature incoming. It's gone. For now, at least. This doesn't look like any place I've ever seen. Taken signatures! They're everywhere!
Thank you.
Kala. There's a whole town down here. The architecture looks pyramidal, but it's different. Older.
Something from the witness's past. Buried and abandoned in this mountain. Find out what it's hiding.
But be careful. We still don't know enough about its origins.
Did you hear that? It spoke to us. It wants to help. Just as I told you before.
Or it could be a trap. Listen to yourself, Zabala. I've known you for hundreds of years, but right now, I don't even recognize you.
You just don't like it when people change.
I don't like change that can cost lives.
That isn't your decision to make. When we faced Savathun, you took unimaginable risks.
That's enough. Focus on the mission. Get your eyes up each other's throats and put them back on that tormentor.
Thank you.
like the Hive finding out, of course.
Give yourself to darkness. Only there will you find the answers you seek. This is the first concrete, actionable lead we've had since we arrived.
What about Cade's vision? We should follow the path the Traveler has laid for us.
How are we supposed to do that when all it gives us is more riddles? Devotion, bravery, sacrifice. What does that even mean?
I don't know, but the Traveler wants you alive.
No! You do! That's what you want, Ikora. You once told me that to do nothing is cowardice. And now, you'd rather lose everything than to risk making the wrong move. But you aren't even thinking about that. You're just afraid to lose me like we lost Cade.
Commander, you're out of line!
Stay out of this! You weren't there. You don't know what happened when you died on us.
You're right. I can't lose you, Zavala.
Someday you will, and you'll have to learn to live with that.
Answers are finally within our reach.
Give yourself to darkness.
Zavala, this is reckless. And that's coming from me. You're not just going to let him do this, are
no
you?
No one lets me do anything. I am Vanguard Commander, and you will follow my orders.
And we're your friends. We can find another way. The Traveler...
The Traveler can't help us.
It could never help us. I gave it everything I had, and it keeps taking.
You have us. You have Cade back. Your fire team.
That's not enough.